everybody. My name is Sifu MT from Wing Lam Kung Fu, and today we're going to be going over some Southern Lion Dance beats, and I'm going to start with the low dance. So for the low dance, I've broken it down into six separate beats. The first one you'll hear is the basic low dance. So that's the typical low dance that you hear for all the Southern style Lion Dances. Now the next one I'm going to add is called the chaos beat. You can see at the end, it's a little bit faster. It basically adds an extra hit. And then the next one I'm going to go through is the 3 beat. And you can see why it's called the 3 beat. Right at the end, you hear 3 distinct beats. And then the next one is the 2 beat. With the 2 beat, you're going to hear 2 side clicks. After that, I have what my students like to call the awesome beat. Okay. And now for our very last one is the 5 beat. So that's all 6 beats. Now I'm going to play each and every one all continuously, 2 at a time. So I'm going to play all 6 beats. I'll play the basic beat twice, and then the chaos beat twice, and everything else, so on. Come up with your own beats as well, as long as you keep the same tempo and the same rhythm